Bill and Ben, Bill and Ben, Bill and Ben, Bill and Ben, Flowerpot men, Flowerpot men, Flowerpot men, Bill and Ben, Bill and Ben, Flowerpot men.
Once upon a time, there was a little house. Around the house was a beautiful garden. And down at the bottom of the garden was a place where the man who worked in the garden left his things while he went into the house to have his dinner. One day, when he'd gone into the house to have his dinner, he left the garden very tidy because he'd cleared up and put all his things away. But there were the flower pots, as usual. Two little ones, two middle-sized ones, and two great big ones. And just behind the big flower pots was a little weed. There they all were, lying quietly in the warm sunshine. The little weed looked all about her, and when she saw that everything was quiet, she leaned over towards one of the big flower pots and called out, "Weed! Weed!" And up came one of the little flower pot men, very slowly. He looked all round, then he went down again. Then the little weed leaned over towards the other flower pot and called out, "Weed! Weed!" And up came the other little flower pot man, very slowly. He looked all round. Then he went down again. The little weed called again. But the little flower pot men wouldn't come up because they felt rather grumpy. Sometimes people are rather grumpy in the morning, aren't they?
Weed! Weed!
And at last, up came the two flower pot men very slowly and grumpily. They said hello to each other.
Hard-o-pip.
Hard-o-pip.
Then they said hello to the little weed.
Hard-o-pip-o-weep.
Weep.
Then they sat on the edge of their flower pots and began to grumble. Then they got out of their flower pots and looked round for something to play with. But they couldn't find anything at all.
No teacup top.
No.
No watering can.
No.
No vegetables.
No bubble bubble.
No.
No spades or wheelbarrows.
No splood or woodle woodle.
No woodle woodle.
Nothing at all. They walked about kicking the ground and muttering. Nothing to play with, nothing at all.
Nothing to plow up, nothing to top.
Bottle, 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 no.
Oh, diddle, siddle, diddle, lalo.
Oh, no, little, oh, never diddle, 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 diddle,
Then one of the flower pot men got up and wandered into the shed, while the other one went on grumbling.
Oh, not a top, not a top.
suddenly, the first flowerpot man came rushing out of the shed, calling out to his friend to come and see what he'd found.
Cuddles, he'll lie flop.
But the other one was sure he hadn't found anything.
No, lobber flubber cheek.
Oh, your pop-hop.
Oh, no, lobber.
Oh, your pop-hop.
Well, he said, I can't see anything.
Well, poor Cuddles, the yellow took.
Then Ben told his friend that at the back of the shed was a little hole almost as big as the hen hole.
Deep-up-da-hip-up.
If they could crawl through the hole, they could get into a beautiful wood where there would be plenty of things to play with.
Oh, puddle a teak or plop up.
Oh, lovel up. Gloopy gloop, 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 gloop.
They went into the shed so they could crawl through the hole. And when they came out the other side, they came to a place they'd never seen before. And they found themselves in a beautiful wood. In the roots of some very big trees.
Oh, no, bleep trip.
Bleep trip.
Oh, rup, oh, bleep rup.
Bleep rup.
And they began to laugh because they were so happy to be in the wood. They ran about looking at everything and playing on the big roots. Then they began to sing. Trees to play in, leaves to play with, and roots to play on. All of a sudden, one of them bumped into a stick poking up from the ground. And a sticky sort of voice said,
"Do please look where you're going."
It was a stick man. The little flowerpot men were most surprised. And they said they didn't see him. And they didn't know sticks could talk.
Oh, a little deep-up.
Oh, a little mop, hiccup, pop, more.
Then they saw that the stick didn't like being called a stick.
Stick indeed.
And one of them said, "Perhaps he's not a stick at all. He looks like a little man."
Oh, little leap-up mop.
Leap-up mop.
And then the little man told them what he was.
"I am part of the root of this beautiful tree. That is why I'm rather stiff. And who are you, I should like to know? For I've never seen anything like you in all my life."
Then they told him they were flowerpot men, and they lived in flowerpots.
Oh, a lip flop-a-pop-pop.
A lip flop-a-pop.
And they told him their names.
A lip-bip.
A lip-bip.
And the stick said,
"Dear, dear me, and what may a flowerpot be?"
One lip flop-a-pop.
Oh, waddle noddle.
But neither Bill nor Ben knew how to tell him what a flowerpot looked like.
Soddle, waddle, bleep, lop, deep.
Soddle, waddle, top, lop, deep.
But the little man couldn't understand what they meant, because he'd never seen a flower pot. And he said,
"Never mind."
And although Bill and Ben pointed to themselves, he still said,
"It's no good. I don't know what you mean. But I think you're very nice, whatever you are."
Dip.
Dip.
Then Bill and Ben asked him if he had a name, and he told them he had.
Hurry up and up.
Yes, I have. My name is Nubbly.
And the flower pot men began to laugh.
Oh, Nubbly.
Oh, Nubbly.
And soon they were dancing and singing, "Nubbly, Nubbly is his name, from this great big tree he came." When they were tired of dancing, Nubbly said,
"I shall have to go back to my place in the roots of the big tree. Goodbye for now. Come again another day."
Bob.
Bill and Ben were so excited because they'd found a new place to play in and a new friend to play with.
Nip-flip, deploy-wipe.
Oh, Nip-flip.
And they thought they must go back at once and tell Little Weed all about it.
Lep, tap, eep, hop, weeb.
Lep.
So they went back past the big roots and past the big tree. And when they came to the hole, they scrambled through. All this time, the Little Weed had been waiting, and she knew everything. She knew which of the flowerpot men had found the stick man. Now listen, because Little Weed is going to ask a question.
Was it Bill or was it Ben? Bumped into the stick man then. Which of those two flowerpot men? Was it Bill or was it Ben?
Was it Bill? Oh, was it Ben? It was Ben! It was Ben!
Oh, what a little weedle! Oh, dear,
dear. Out came Bill, and they both began to talk to the little weed.
Oh, we want trouble.
Oh, we want trouble, shop.
Trouble, holy shop, I dear, Bob.
Oh, here they come, you live out, Bill, on the stump.
I'm bloody warm.
But they were both talking so fast, little weed couldn't hear what they said.
Weed! Oh, weed!
So she made them go slowly, and they told her that they'd gone into the shed.
We were, little shop.
And crawled through the hole.
Oh, scrawled triple hoop.
And played in the wood.
Hip-hip-a hoop.
And found a new friend.
Dear Fuddle Nuddle Flip.
And his name was Nubbly.
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 And they began dancing and singing all over again. Nubbly, Nubbly was his name, from that great big tree he came.
Nubbly, Nubbly,
Edlip, Nip, Idlilump, 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 Idlilump,
Idlilump,
Idlilump, Idlilump, Idlilump, Idlilump, Idlilump, Idlilump, Idlilump, Idlilump.
They would have gone on dancing, but Little Weed called out, because the man who worked in the garden had finished his dinner and was coming down the garden path. So they jumped into their flower pots and said goodbye to each other.
Bob.
Bob.
Then they said goodbye to the little weed.
Bob. Dip-hop. Weed. Weed.
Oh, Bob. Dip-hop. Weed.
The little weed stayed behind the flower pots and went fast asleep. And there they were in the warm sunshine. But the man who worked in the garden didn't know that anything had happened at all. Nobody knew about the flower pot men. Only you saw them playing. And the little weed. And I think the little house knew something about it. Don't you?
Goodbye, Bill. Goodbye, Ben. Bill and Ben, Bill and Ben, Flowerpot men. Goodbye, Bill. Goodbye, Ben. Bill and Ben.